हाँ हाँ मैंने उनको मैसेज दिया है कि वो जब भी फिल्म देखना चाहें, क्योंकि दोनों मसरूफ हैं, तो जब भी वो फिल्म देखना चाहें हम उनके लिए स्क्रीनिंग रखेंगे जरूर।
आमिर, शाहरुख खान ने ऑपोजिट करण में कहा था कि अगर मतलब करण ने उनसे पूछा था कि आपका ऐसा कोई रोल है जो आपने पिक्चर किसी पिक्चर में देखा और आपको करना, तो ही सेड ही वांट टू बिकम अ फोर्थ इडियट, अगर सीक्वल बनेगा उनका तो ही वांट टू बिकम फोर्थ इडियट विद यू, व्हाट यू वांट टू से?
दैट्स लवली, आई वुड लव टू वर्क विद शाहरुख, आई वुड लव टू वर्क विद शाहरुख।
Amir here. Slightly towards here. Amir, when you said that, you know, poster aap kone mein rakhna chahenge Sultan ke release par so that people would also see it, you know, are you implying the fact that Salman is today a bigger star than you?
He's always been a bigger star than me. Isme nahi kya baat hai. I've always considered Salman a bigger star. I've always considered Shah Rukh a bigger star. I've always considered Amit ji a bigger star. And there are a host of stars who I feel are very, very huge in India. There's Hrithik, there's Ajay Devgan, there's Ranbir, Ranveer. So many actors who are hugely popular. It's very difficult to compare kaun aage, kaun piche. Wo us comparison mein jata nahi. But I do feel that, you know, when I see Salman walking into a room, aisa lagta hai ki star aaya yaar. Main enter maarta hun to lagta hai ki koi waiter aa gaya. Sorry. I'm sorry, I shouldn't say that because waiters are great people. Kahan hai bhai waiters? I shouldn't say that. But I feel that when I walk into a room, I feel ke koi nobody aaya hai. Main chupke se corner mein enter hota hun aur jaake khada ho jata hun. It's Salman who enters Shah Rukh. When Shah Rukh enters, you feel a star has entered. Wo quality hai hi nahi mere mein. So to answer your question, yes, they are both bigger stars than me.